Hello everyone, my name is Sayuj. Today my mama has gifted me a new kit. This is the ultimate electricity kit. It has 8 amazing experiments. There are paper circuit experiments, helicopter experiments, the monster lamp experiment, and the house with a bell experiment. Now, let's see what's inside. Friends, this is the electricity kit science manual. Let's see what's written. There are some projects and the kit contents. We have 4 foam bases. This is the helicopter foam base. This is the fairy tale house foam base. This is the monster lamp foam base. And this is the Xmas tree foam base. These are the paper circuit projects. Now, these are the 3D projects. Let's see what are the items in this 3D project bag. This is the fan. And these are the switches and LED lights. This is the motor base. It looks like an A, friends. Right? But it's not A. Next, we have some wires. We also have some push pins. They are very sharp, so be very careful. Otherwise, your finger will bleed. This is a glue bottle. And these are the motor, and this is the motor. And the bell. And we have 2 batteries. Now, let's see what's in
there.
That's all we have inside this 3D project bag. Now, let's see what's inside the paper circuit bag. These are paper clips. This is the adhesive tape. This is the copper tape. This is the lithium battery or coin. And we have some LED bulbs. So there are also 4 projects. The Xmas tree lamp, the monster lamp, the fairy tale house, and the helicopter. In page number 9, you will see paper circuits. So that's all we have inside the paper circuit. And hope you want in my upcoming. Also, if you scan the QR code, then you can get 8 video guides to do these 8 projects. You must watch the video guides before doing it. And also, read the instructions. And on page number 2, there is something saying project not working. The possible cause is, there are 3 things for the possible cause. The solution, there are 5 solutions. Right, so in the upcoming videos, I will make experiments, I will do experiments, and I will publish it in my channel. And remember, friends, you must, while doing experiments, you must use adult supervision. If your adult is not there, things can go wrong. You can watch my upcoming videos. Bye! Before ending this video, please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Please wait for my upcoming videos where I'll do the experiments and you can watch them, and you can do the same like me.